touching that camera with my hands.
When you just want to act up real quick.
I don't see the appeal.
Just give me on this part.
Hello.
No, you're fucking serious. Sorry.
Hello. What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. I just woke up, so.
Oh, the mic was on.
So I just woke up. I got this condom on top of my head. I look a mess. I didn't even have time to really brush my teeth or wash my face. I gotta get a lot of stuff done today. Plus, I'm feeling really insecure, so I just might go to the mall and buy some. Like, buy a good behind lay for Mother's Day tomorrow. I don't really know what to tell y'all, but like I said, I'm going to be transparent on YouTube as possible. So what I have right now is everything is laid out for Mother's Day. I mean, as much as the camera can catch, all this. So what y'all gonna be doing with me is y'all just gonna be watching me, or what I'm gonna be doing with y'all just gonna be watching me bag these up, and I'm gonna be going individually with the cards and writing separate things in them, you know, for all the mothers that I'm giving this to for Mother's Day. So I'm gonna have to get a pen, but I don't even know how long this is gonna take. I got 10 minutes with this video. I'm trying to make every video like 10 minutes each, because I know y'all got short attention span, so I'm not even going to say much. I'm gonna just get it cracking. I got it separated by candle, lotion, candy. So I don't know like who's gonna get what, or I don't know. And I got some instrumentals playing, so. Come on, Corinthian, come on, Corinthian. Come on, Corinthian, come on, Corinthian. This shouldn't take that long, because I should already have like a good glimpse of what I'm doing. With these Victoria's Secret joints, these joints gonna be hitting, man. Like, I you know what I'm saying? I told y'all, this was probably the first year I ever really balled out for Mother's Day like this, and so crazy, because, you know, like I said, I'm not financially where I want to be, but at the same time, like, I just wanted to reach out and actually do something nice for a change for the mothers out there, because I really don't get to tell y'all how much I love y'all. So, you know, I really hope y'all enjoy this. You know, I tried, because I'm trying to tell you, I'm not trying to preach no negativity on here or put no negativity on here. But I'd be capping, it would be cap talk if I wasn't telling y'all, like, yo, I'm not gonna be here for that much longer. Like, my time could be any minute. So I'm not choosing 2019 to live so claustrophobic into myself, like, you know, oh, you know, you can't trust anybody nowadays, you gotta be to yourself. Yes, that's how it is, but at the same time, I'm not choosing my life to live within boundaries or guidelines. Like, I'm cool with talking to people. I'm cool with getting to know, you know, all y'all individually. Those of you who don't know me or just are now watching this, are new to the channel, welcome to the most trying to be transparent as possible, but making no sense on the channel. So that's why it's only going to be wrapped up for about 10 minute videos for 40 hours of watch time, because a nigga is trying to get monetized. So when I do get monetized, please watch my ads. That's all I ask. Oh, and by the time I do get monetized, I'm gonna have to steady, I want a steady like 1,000 subscribers. I want more than 1,000, keep it being. But, you know, I feel like one of the requirements is 1,000 if you first want to get a lot of time, I'm not sure. But the 40 hours of watch time, I gotta make it as interesting as possible, okay? So, yo, I don't know what's gotten into me, but I've been listening to some NBA Youngboy more, and like, I don't know, like, NBA Youngboy just speaks so true and he doesn't care. Like, I listen to Cat Talk, and it really got me in my bag. Like, I really feel like I'm going to turn into a D-boy, get some tattoos, and I just might start something dope. I don't know. I don't know where that's coming from, but it's just like, just hearing him, it gets me in my bag. Because one thing about Youngboy, he don't care. But just, anyways, aside from talking about absolutely nothing, my week was completely going crazy. Like, I don't even know. If I told y'all everything that would happen, y'all would probably look at me crazy. I've been having in and out fallouts with girls I've been talking to. And to be honest, I was even talking to my sister about this, because instantly when I have a fallout with a female, I automatically, you know, I've been watching other videos too to really help me with this, because I'm gonna keep it a bean. Like, I got no game. I either go to my boy and ask, yo, like, this happened, what should I do? And he'll straight up tell me the answer. You feel what I'm saying? And my camera's about to die, so if it dies on y'all, I'm sorry. But it's just me doing this. Hopefully, that's why I'm trying to get this going. Like bags and stuff, because I got a lot of extra bags that I really don't need. So I got this. I guess I'll triple bag it. Like, a Victoria's Secret bag is inside this bag, and I really don't know who's gonna get this candy or not. But what's lucky mom is gonna get like the best candy bags, because they really don't go in order. Rain on me. I'm just using the instruments right now. Then I got writing these cards, bruh. Yo. I gotta write these cards, bruh. Come on, bruh. I gotta write these cards. What you talk about, man? Like, I gotta write these cards. I'm about to just line them up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's why I told y'all I had to get a pen. I didn't get the pen, fuck up.
All right, fast forward till now. I just finished the cards. Back up, nigga, back up. All right, fast forward till now. I just finished the cards. And I just wrapped everything up for y'all, because y'all don't know I'm on a time schedule. I got work tonight, and I just gotta get out the house, so I'm probably gonna go to the mall, probably splurge a little bit, I don't know. But here's the starting five. Nah, I should say it's like starting six, I should say. Here's the lineup, anyways. Y'all gonna get this. Thumbs up this video pretty much. It is a beautiful day outside. I ain't gonna hold y'all for too long, because I know y'all can't stand my ass talking, and I can't stand me either. So I hope y'all have a blessed day, and happy Mother's Day tomorrow. We're gonna kick that off. I'm gonna see y'all.